See, no one listens to him cause he sounds a little different. The only ones who love him are his family cause he's gifted. And even they don't see the struggles that he goes through. Every day when he be walking to that high school with them headphones blasting, as he's thrown into that trash can with them people laughing. They keep walking to their classes when they broke his glasses, and now he can't see a thing. But he's the one who gets in trouble when that bell rings. Well, not today, cause I picked him up and I took him down to his school, and I dropped him off. He said thank you, I said no problem, it's cool. As he walked away and he looked back at me, and then he said, now that's the nicest thing that someone's ever done, my friend. And I must admit, it hit me really hard, cause I've never been the one to get emotionally scarred. But this time it was different, this kid has stole my heart. So now I know my purpose in life, and I play my part. Time again, he's been stood up by his friends. Well, are they really friends? I guess it all depends on how much money his parents gave him for fun. When they just use him for it, then they all be on the run. So he calls them and he texts them and he leaves a voicemail saying, you're the only friends I got, I guess the time will tell. And if you are for real, best be bringing back my bills, cause I'm telling y'all right now, you do not know how this feels. So he took his $5, bought a lottery ticket, and now he's praying for commas, thinking he never could hit it, dreaming of life in Bahamas, chilling with pops and mama, where everything's perfect, he lives with life with no drama. Now he's watching the TV as they call out the numbers, and he's got 5 in a row. He sees a life of endless summers, then he stops. All alone with the stars, he remembers the time when a total perfect stranger put himself on the line to help him get to school on time. And in this moment he decides to help some other people shine.
Guess you're here.